Thanks for taking me out tonight, it's fine.
No worries.
Would you like to come inside?
Yeah, I'd love to.
Alright, let's go.
Is everything alright?
Yeah, it should be. I'm just gonna check. What the hell are you doing? What the hell are you doing?
Man, need to give me a heart attack.
I'm sorry, what are you doing here?
Oh yeah, sorry man, I'm gonna take your TV. Hope that's, you know, no big deal or anything. I just really want it.
You're kidding, right? Like you're taking my stuff? This is not funny.
Yeah man, I know, and I'm really sorry. I wish I could help you out, but I'm a bit of a rush right now, so just, you know, move out of the way and how are we going?
I'm not going anywhere. Who are you?
Oh my gosh, man, I'm so sorry. That's just straight up rude of me. The name's Chad.
Alright, Chad, this is what's gonna happen. You're gonna take that TV back and I'm gonna call the cops, alright?
Sorry, no can do, man. But actually, I made you a little something. You can think of it as like a little peace offering.
Bon appetit!
How long have you been here for?
Actually, well... Not too long, but you did run out of tomatoes, but I wrote in the shopping list for you, so you'll be right.
Dave, is everything all good?
And you bought a girl too! You're gonna have this together! I'll get the wine!
David, you never told me you had a chef.
I don't know, he's just coming here stealing my stuff.
Then why has he made you dinner?
I don't know, what's he...
Guess he's got the wine! So, I wasn't sure if you guys wanted red or white wine, so, I got you both.
Can't be serious right now, I'm calling the cops, but...
Oh, sorry, did you want this?
You can't call the police on him, David!
You stole my s***!
Whoa! Man, come on, settle down a bit, settle down, there's no need for that.
Not cool, David. Look what he's done for us. I mean, he made you a frickin' lasagna for crying out loud, which... smells amazing, by the way.
Stop it.
He's not, look at him. He's like literally taking my dog, look.
You know what, David? I was having a really good time tonight, but you are being such an asshole. This guy has come in here, made you a beautiful dinner and been nothing but nice, and you want him to go to prison.
It's my dog.
You know what? This is the last time I'm ever using Tinder. Do you want to get out of here?
I'd love to.
What? What is happening? Where are you going? Is a criminal who's taken all my stuff, please go to my TV.
Last time I checked, it wasn't criminal to make someone lasagna. Let's go, Chad.
See ya, mate. See ya!
Hello? What's your emergency?
Hey, some guy just left with my date and...
Bloody oath.
Mate, look, how many times have I got to tell you? If you can't be a good date, just
don't even bother, alright? I'm sick of
getting calls from people like this.
No, no, wait!
My name is Lonely, nice to meet you, here's my number.
can reach me. 911. Call me sometime. 911. Call me sometime. 911. Oh, 911.
Yeah. My thirst levels are infinity and beyond. Sipping on that lemon, aid, I need a Beyonce. Can't see straight, these shades of Celine Dion. Sucks, you can't gas me up, shout out to Elon Musk. Yeah, I got a sold out show. Cry wild out, but don't matter cause you not front row. I've been looking for a keeper, listen to the speaker. If you fit description, hit me on my beeper at that 911.
Call me sometime, yeah.